Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And in this video today we will see how to download files from Google Drive to your Android device. You will also see how to download multiple files and folders also. But before that, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, then please consider subscribing and hitting on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free. Now to download the file, at first let us open Google Drive application. Now suppose if I want to download a file, then what I will do, I will tap on the three dotted icons on the side and then select download. So the file will be downloaded to my Android device. Now suppose if you want to download multiple files, then what we will do is you will tap and hold one file at first, and then you will select another file and then select this three dotted icons on the top and then select download. So in this way you will be able to download multiple files. Now suppose if someone has shared a file to you in your Google Drive, then let us see how to download the shared files also. So for that one, you will tap on this shared icon here. So these are the files that has been shared to me, and if I want to download, then I will tap on the three dotted icons here and then select download. So in this way you will be able to download the shared files. Now once you have downloaded the files, then where you will find the downloaded files, let me show you. So I am using Samsung device. What I will do is I will go to Samsung folder, I will go to my files, then I will go to internal storage, then I will scroll down and then I will look for download folder. So this is the folder, I will open it, and then if I go down I can see all the downloaded files. Now if you are using a different version of Android device, then the process might be slightly different. So but what about downloading a folder from Google Drive? Now if you use Google Drive application, you will not be able to download a folder by using Google Drive application. For that one we have to use a browser. So what I will do, I will go ahead and I will open this Samsung internet browser, and then what I will do, I will open this website drive.google.com. So once the website opens up, what you have to do, you have to tap on this menu option and then you have to open the desktop version. So from here you have to enter the Google Drive address, that is the Gmail address, then next, and then you have to enter the password for your address, and then next. So once you log into the website version of Google Drive, what you do, just zoom to make it a little bit bigger. Now suppose if I want to download this folder, what I will do, so I will tap and hold this folder, and then if I remove the finger, I have the options here, and then if I want to download that folder, I will select download, and the folder gets zipped and then it will be downloaded to your Android device. So you can see that the folder starts to download and it is already downloaded. So you can select open file if you want to check the content inside the folder. So this is the one. So what you have to do from here now is you have to extract the content, and if I double tap it, I can see the content inside the folder, but at the moment I don't have anything. So this is how you can download files and folders from a Google Drive application. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.